For Liberty, prayer was a way to find peace in her life.
Linda?
Yeah?
Hi, I just want to remind you about the speech I've given at the high school.
Deja continued helping others while Kat and Taylor went back to school. It took time, patience, and a lot of pain, but my friends finally found themselves and each other again. For that, I thank the spirit. Manadu Equay, Wiigamig. Women on our reservation face challenges growing up, falling in love, and living life. No matter how hard it may seem at times, we stay strong through it all by helping each other.
We are happy. We all have sorrows. If we are one, we know that there's always tomorrow. Understand.